Everyone, today I'm going to show you why the planets move on the side of the sun. First thing, let me write a planet. This is the ground.
Mr. Yousef.
And this is a flower.
You.
There is the rose. Now the plant moves on the side of the sun, which is why the plant moves for the sun so it can get more sunlight and it can grow more. And now I'm gonna tell you the plant, the parts of the plant: leaf, stem, roots, and flower, and leaf. Thank you, everyone. Bye.